Hello, I'm Dr. Conrad Murray. Did you know that the primary cause of baldness is actually being aware of what's going on in the world? At the Conrad Murray Sleep Center, we're putting America back to sleep. America, you've been awake a long time. With 9/11, the war in Afghanistan, the war in Iraq, the housing collapse, recessions, unemployment, and hurricanes. Is it any wonder your nerves are shot?
I slept so well in the 90s. Dr. Murray put me to sleep.
I hear you, young lady. Everybody remembers the halcyon days of the 90s with its peace, prosperity, and appointment television. At the Conrad Murray Sleep Center, we don't rest until you do.
Nobody told me I was going to have to think about all this crap. Dr. Murray, knock me out.
You got it, brother. At the Conrad Murray Sleep Center, we sleep-natize you with the Amanda Knox Trial, American Idol, Nancy Grace, and Nancy Grace's Nipple. Hey, I'm getting sleepy just saying this.
I used to think I was too old to care about Lady Gaga's meat dress, but thanks to Conrad Murray's Sleep Center, it's all I can obsess about. The Wall Street's looting of our economy? Who cares?
At the Conrad Murray Sleep Center, we give all of our patients a very carefully administered dose of whatever they don't need, whenever they don't need it. How did Dolphin Tail 3D gross this weekend? Hey, there's a picture of Pippa Middleton, and she's partying. What's next for the cast of Glee?
I may never wake up again. Dr. Murray, you're one in a million.
You're right, I am.